The British motorbike firm Norton has gone into administration. Founded in 1898, Norton is one of the last remaining British motorcycle brands and best known for its involvement in motorsport. It employs around 100 people at its Leicestershire base.